to the first blind date of my life.
All right, I'll cheers to that.
Hope you're not a serial killer.
Sarah?
Oh, hi, hey. Are you Nick?
Yes.
Hi.
I'm nervous, but like, I've never been on blind date before, so.
Me either.
I'm like the goody girl. I've never done a drug. And you?
Oh yeah, I love them.
Oh my God, this conversation just took a really interesting turn.
Here's the first blind dates.
Woo!
I think sometimes people swipe past the best thing out there.
So you like it big?
Oh my God, you're a headache.
I was getting the feeling that you weren't that into me.
This is called culture clash.
I hate this shit.
I don't want to be some version of me that other people want me to be.
I definitely want a family and create a life with someone else.
Find the right person.
I want to, like, fall in love.
So, when do we do this again?